In your wickedness, you have broken the ancient commandments and crafted a bond with one of the light. Our laws are clear. They demand you be eternally imprisoned. As for the impure child, she must be kept from the path of the dark arts forever.
Oh my giblets, is it really Bayonetta on PC? Hey everybody, hey, it's the Awesome Dad, and welcome to finally Bayonetta on the PC. I've been waiting so long for finally a port of Bayonetta. No, I don't own a- oh fuck! Because I don't own a PS- I don't own an Xbox One. I have a PS3, but I don't have Bayonetta for PS3. I was waiting for Bayonetta on the PS4, like an HD remaster on the PS4, but apparently the WiiU beat us to it, and there was no sign of Bayonetta ever coming to PS4 or Xbox One, and I was so sad, because I was like, no, please, let me get, like, I don't care if I'll get Bayonetta 2, let me just get Bayonetta 1, and then a few days ago, I think during April 1st, Sega released a free game of 8-bit Bayonetta on Steam, which most people thought it was, thought it was like a joke, like an April Fool's prank, but then it had a countdown, and everyone had very big speculations of what that countdown meant, because all we saw was like Bayonetta's gun shoe and the countdown, and holy shit, we're all like, wait a minute, what? Because like April 2nd, it was still going down, so we're like, what the fuck? Because like at first, when I saw the countdown April 1st, I was like, oh, come on, this is a really cruel like April Fool's joke, like really, come on, we all want Bayonetta, you know, on the PC or Xbox One, like a port, you know. Like, come on, what are you gonna do to a Sega? But then April 2nd, and the countdown was still going down, so we're like, wait a minute, what the fuck? This is not a joke? What? So then, yesterday, the countdown finished, and we all had our hopes. For me, I was hoping on Bayonetta 3, but then again, I was also hoping for Bayonetta 2 and 1 to be ported. Even though I know that's a little bit of a stretch for especially for Bayonetta 2 to be ported on anything other than a Nintendo system, because technically Nintendo actually helped create Bayonetta 2, so it'll make sense that they'll keep Bayonetta 2, like, you know, a Nintendo, like, exclusive. Like, I was really hoping for, like, you know, maybe Bayonetta 2 for PC, but then yesterday the countdown ended and boom, Bayonetta is for PC. Like, they ported Bayonetta for PC. Like, fucking yes. I mean, I will love Bayonetta and Bayonetta 2, but, you know, I'll take what I can get. I will take what I can get. Bayonetta is, like, one of my most favorite game series, because it's one of my favorite underrated game series, because this game is so underrated. It's not even a joke how underrated this game is. This game is fantastic to the letter. For those of you who don't know what Bayonetta is, just three words you need to know. Ass, titties, and guns. All you need to know about Bayonetta is ass, titties, and guns. So without any further ado, and to end my righteous babbling, let's do this, guys. Bayonetta on PC. Don't forget to click the subscribe button, because we are going to go full out on this. All right, new game. You won't be able to check my proceed. Yeah. I was just messing around with the controls a little bit. Okay, so. Oh, very easy. Oh, hell no. We can't go mega hard. Oh, I thought we could do very hard, but I guess we got into normal. Fuck. I was like, shit, I want to do Bayonetta on very hard, like, Bayonetta is basically, like, it's basically, like, another version of Devil May Cry, like, a cool version of Devil May Cry. Like, you think that a Devil May Cry, like, clone would be shitty, but this is actually, like, it's so original, it's like, just, oh, ass, titties, and guns, and the witch times, do you have the spice in witch times? Oh, shit, what's going on here? Oh, angel fighting? Who's that? My lover? Please say that's my lover. Alright, lover in red. What the fuck? We're falling! Oh shit! What kind of shit is this happening? What the fuck? Wake up on a Monday morning, it's alright, Folly! Let's do this, John! Let's go! Ha! Attack the ages! What the fuck going on here? Oh shit! I can't tell! I gotta get my Baron!
The Umbra
You cannot take this sexiness! And the no means no, angels! No means no! No! The giant fist of angels! Ah, fuck him, God!
The just passage of time.
Yet
one day.
I need to time the dodging. I think there's a part where like, my health doesn't matter. I think it's like a prologue, so I don't think my health really matters that much. Enjoy my stiletto guns! Gun to my ears! Oh shit, John! John, what's happening? Oh fuck! Am I dead? Am I dead? I'm not dead, I'm Bayonetta, bitch! Bayonetta, I'm down!
Once harmonious clans fell into disagreement stoked the flames of
hatred against each other. Bayonetta fist!
The conflict between the Umbra and the through all of Europe ambush, assassination, and casualty. Fight the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them. The Lumen Sages were gradually weakened. Years after the bands were lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witch's favor.
The shit! Oh, fuck! What the fuck is that? Oh, go, Bandana, go! Can I go fast, Bandana guy? Go fast! Yeah! We're not done, John! Come on! Let's go! My legs of power! Have some leg! Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Kill it! Kill it with my guns!
The witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra.
Have some guns!
They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches.
I just keep doing that over and over again.
And subjugating those who wish to continue the struggle. Pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches.
Oh shit! We had to fight that shit. Oh fuck! It wasn't the plan, guys. It wasn't the plan. All but me. Bayonetta. Wait a minute. Is that me? The girl in the red died. Sorry, you die though. You're dead. You know, all but one, and you know, I'm pretty sure we don't play as you. Oh shit! Oh, the fireball! Oh shit! Oh God!
I'm okay.
Ass to ass.
Just stay close to me.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna stay close to you. Yeah. Oh shit. You see why this game is so good? It's like already 5 seconds in already. What the fuck? She hit the fan. Present day. The fuck is that? The Kaiba jet? The fuck? What the fuck is going on here? Sort of weird cult? So those must be the Lumen Sages. If I had to guess. Oh wait, she's alive? The fuck? So I'm guessing those are the Lumen Sages. Cause like they look a little bit like them. So I wanna say yeah. Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck is suicide cult? Oh shit! What the fuck? Get a bat shit! Oh, they're turning into. Oh!
So I guess if you kill yourself, you turn to that thing. I don't think that's how it goes, but okay. Prologue, the Vista button. First of all, let's save real quick. Cause I don't feel like losing. I don't feel like accidentally sucking ass at this. Alright, let's go. Prologue, the Vestibule. Start. Leave in the comment section what are your thoughts on Bayonetta. Like, for those of you who don't know anything about Bayonetta, just by looking at this, what are your thoughts? Just watch this one cutscene. You're gonna get why I love Bayonetta. Why Bayonetta is like so like why Bayonetta needs to be recognized a lot more. But I think Team Little Angel, I think those are the same guys who developed Devil May Cry, which is why this game is so good. Platinum Games. Director UJ Shinomura. Why are the Japanese names so cool sounding? Like Yusuke Hashimoto. Like that sounds so cool. Like seriously. Somebody like please, I wanna go back in time and rename myself Yusuke. Hideki Kamaya. What the fuck? Oh my gosh, he's pissing on the tombstone.
Even Oleg Mandy Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right?
The frame rate,
you
shit.
Know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is.
Your birthday? Christmas?
Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much.
Well, you know, what are you doing?
People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please.
Oh, gee, you're so respectful.
Now, look around.
So respectful, dude.
There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty.
I mean, we're here, so technically, like, you know,
but
you're
you
here too,
keep
so.
The outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us.
Bada bing, bada boom.
And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete. But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be?
True system.
Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue, or at least sunny side up.
She's not giving a fuck. Bandai not giving a fuck. She's like, I read my book.
You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast.
She's like, I don't know. She's like, shut your fat ass up, okay? Like, I read my book
hungry.
Here.
We done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what.
You know.
Well then...
Adios, muchacho. The fuck? You were saying?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
For this douchebag? I love
the way he's like, what the fuck?
Thing.
They're here? For this douchebag?
But they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
Yeah.
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh,
were we just
God.
Kicking the crap out of them? Like not like 5 seconds ago, weren't we just like kicking the crap out of those?
Guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
What the fuck? I don't remember nuns can do that. Go, Bayonetta! Go towards the light! Wow, so respectful. Just drop the book. Ha! Touch me! He's like, what the fuck? Go into the circle. Third sphere. Infinity Angels. Oh shit! Oh my god! This is why I love you. It came out total left field. Oh, you guys want to play?
You look tired. Let me tuck you in.
Yes, let me tuck you in. she is kicking ass. Aww, yeah. You see me go right
there. Come on, it's my freaking birthday!
Happy birthday! Let me kiss that ass on your birthday. Oh shit, oh.
Mother of Mary!
Again, this is like literally all invisible to him, so all we see is a bunch of like splashes and shit.
Oh, shit, forgive me, Hitman! I didn't mean all that Humpty Dumpty shit, I swear!
I smell a pussy. I smell a little bitch.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead.
That's like life logic. Out the way. Go! You got song scream.
Bro, Dad.
What's up, little bitch?
If it ain't my good buddy Enzo, how about you get out of here? You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you want.
Please tell me if they ever make a live-action movie of this for Samuel L. Jackson to play with on. Oh shit, what the fuck, you a centipede! I deserve a good spanking. Ugh. Please tell me if they ever make a live-action of this, Samuel Jackson has to be with on. Please, it's a guaranteed pass. Oh, damn it! Another reason why I love Bayonetta. Oh, ass and titty time! It's time for the ass and titty for guns! Spotlight returns. Time for the ass, titties, and guns! Guns! What? Give me the gun! Bang! Oh, damn! Oh! Control yourself, Daddy! Control yourself! Oh, damn. Oh, the vagina luck! Oh, damn. Ugh. Off the bitch lap.
Now, this is cheeky. Throwing me these cheap toys.
Don't worry about quality. I've got quantity.
Ugh. You got guns up the wazoo, I see. Oh, yeah, you... No, my gun! Oh shit, on the heel! Bitch, on the heel! Damn! He said, fuck you, I'm not using normal guns, I'm gonna use my foot. Oh yes, oh man, I continue on, yes. Do what you do best. Oh, the pole dancing! Pole dancing murder! Oh damn, we got a lot of this shit. Who the fuck is burying this shit? Who gets buried this shit to a gun? Fuck! A lot of bombs. He's like, oh, whatever. Here you go. Oh, gee. Oh, giblets. Oh, look at this. Oh, yes.
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you two to work.
Matter up! Hey there, Glenn! Oh, look at them. Take it like a champ!
That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
Oh, you're not gonna take these titties. Oh, Bayonetta.
As long as there's music,
I'll keep on dancing. And I got plenty of music, Bayonetta. My Spotify list is full. Oh shit, here we go, guys! Here we go! What? Oh, quickly press punch, that's why. Okay. Okay, I play this on PC, but I'm using the big picture mode on Steam. I'm using the big picture mode on Steam, but it's funny because I'm playing this on PC, and it says Xbox controls, but I'm actually using my PS4 controller. Suck it, console wars. Come on, okay. Yeah. Alright, I think I got this. I think I can do this. Evade. Press R. Okay, R2. AKA R. Press R2 to evade. It says R2, but PS4 is R2. Nope! Ah, bitch! Nope! Right here. Oh my gosh, which time? Basically, if you dodge at the last second, you slow down time. If you can dodge at the very last second, you slow down time. Like that. You basically slow down time, and that's so fucking cool. Like, you just, like, DC dwelling on their ass. Let's do this. Let's go, let's smash. No, oh, fuck off, not how I started. No, we're stuck. Fuck Halos. Oh shit, I'm getting Sonic Rings. Best you got? No. I'm getting really good at this time. I thought that I would suck at like trying to do this time. Like I thought it would get me to at least like part like I don't know five before I'm able to like do this kind of stuff. Nope. Ryan, what another one? Oh. Nope. Oh shit, I didn't do that. Actually, I died if I didn't do this time. Yeah, have that little bitch. More of you. I don't have my mega boot. I guess the beat drop was so, I guess like the death drop was so like fucking like mega that like they all just died. The fuck? Why am I hitting you? The fuck? There we go. That was fucking weird. Why wasn't I hitting him? Somebody, he's like grinding like, no, please, no, Bayonetta. No more vagina locks. The fuck? No baby heads. The fuck? The fuck? Oh shoot! Okay, so I'm making you hold the cat. Oh, coffee. That's easy. Bullet climax. Okay, so rotate. Basically, rotate it and press. That could. Yeah, that's easy. So I just keep pressing back. Oh! Oh, the guns! Oh! Oh! Oh, Bayonetta! I would love to see a crossover game between Bayonetta and Dante. I would love to see that. That would be... Oh. So I guess these guys are a little bit hard to, like... Yeah, so I guess these guys are meant to use... Okay, I'm meant to use them. So melee on the small guys. No, melee on the angels. More like the big angels to axle. Damn it! Right, ball climax. Climax all over your face, all over it. Climax all over you. No. Oh, the fuck is that? One more? Fine then. Come forth. Test your might against the Bayonetta. No. Oh, what the fuck? I'm gonna keep shooting your ass. Oh, one more. What? I'm gonna shoot your ass here. Or not. Nope. I love you, Bayonetta. I love you. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is wrong with the resolution? The fuck? The fuck is wrong with the resolution? Hold up. Let me change up a little bit. There we go. Sorry, that was weird. That was really like, what the fuck? Really weird. That was really weird. Oh, what the fuck is doing again? What the hell?
Damn it, who did that?
I did.
I just bought the damn thing.
Okay, so we're after this cuts. Is it okay for you guys? Can you see it? So I think I go back and change though. Let me change the graphics.
Settings. Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
Oh, Bayonetta. Hold on, let me... Alright, let me stretch in resolution. Let me change. Let me change that. So I don't know why, but there we go. Let's do this now. Should be working now. Ah, fuck! It's throwing me off game. No. Come on, best you got. No. What? Oh shit! The big angel. Oh, you big boy. Nope. I'm from tears of blood. The fuck is that? You're gonna shoot your ass on the ground. No. I'm sad that she doesn't say like her witty line. Like, I don't know if she does say a witty line for Wit Time. But I know I'm Bayonetta too. No. But she does Wit Time. She does like a witty line. She's like, I had enough. Or like, you know, so close. Oh, yes. Oh, took it on. Oh, I got gold. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll hope to get platinum, but you know what? I'll take it. Again?
Radon should be paying me okay, for
there we go.
Touching these toys.
There we go.
I have any idea how much this is going to cost to fix? How the fuck do I always get wrapped up in this shit?
Be faithful you're not dead, or not. I mean, not Radon. Enzo.
Engine still purrs nicely.
Yeah, but the car's wrecked. You basically destroyed the fuck out of the car.
About this thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
And you're busted out, car?
This is why I told you I was going home.
Yeah.
I mean, just got held up in the air by some invisible things.
Angels.
And
wait,
you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you.
Well, I'm the one that's killed the shit ton of angels, so like...
And you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you would like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta.
Catch you later, Radon.
Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project.
Oh.
Before this shit hits the fan.
Wait, Radon. What about Eggman?
Such a popular.
I'm pretty sure Sonic got taken away.
I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
Like, get to work. You didn't do any asking.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What?
And she'll do
Don't
it too.
You leave me here.
She'll do it too. Oh, what the fuck? Wait. That's so cool. That's why I love that. That is so fucking cool. Yeah, he's driving her around in this shitty car.
I'm screwed.
Look how bad his foot is like out the window, like she don't give a fuck.
Every cent I earned on this charade to pay for the damage.
Yep, pretty much.
I tell you what, if I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Oh, bada bing, ma.
The road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers.
Oh, shit!
Dressed like a nun, too! When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits.
Oh.
The toys are nice, too.
Oh my gosh, Bayonetta. Stop doing things to me!
You woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living? That's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the
You wouldn't even be my last choice.
You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Ha 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 ha! Come on now! Look at my poor car! I'm working for free after this! At least let me get a drink at Radon's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear.
Oh.
jewels instead of cash, just like a girl.
Oh, damn.
Can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
Oh. The horn was like on the opposite end of that, like holding the ear, like, oh, the fuck? Oh, it must hurt.
What the fuck?
Exactly, like, what the fuck? Not the road having a nice gentle drive, and also the plate start coming towards you? I'm pretty sure if you don't say what the fuck. But that's everybody's reaction. Just like driving around, like having a nice full, like nice stroll of it, just like a nice drive, and then a plague just comes out of nowhere that's coming towards you. You'd be like, what the fuck? Damn, they really want us dead. Shit. Fuck. Oh, it's you. Red. John, if I remember. Nope. Damn. Oh, look at her. Oh, look at her guns. Ooh. When do I get some of those? Shit. My guns are shit compared to hers.
You?
You? Me.
What's the matter, Bayonetta? All that sleeping made you soft.
It's the same for you. My skills have never been better. I don't. It's a witch off. She's more of a witch. Attack enemies that fill your magic gauge. So I guess we're already in with. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're already with tech. I'm pretty sure fighting on like a giant like jet really isn't until Bayonetta 2. Yeah. Fuck! Oh shit! I want to shoot him on the ground, but won't let me. Oh, this game is bullshit. They really need to have like a walk-on beat. They need to have like a walk-on beat on the ground. Shoot him on the ground. You know. I'm dirty. Torture attack, huh? What? Oh! I'll get that one, John. I'm getting this one. You're not gonna sit here and watch. Get down, bro. Oh shit, time running out. Nope. Damn, even. What if I could do a double whiff time? If I dodge for the last second, will it activate like a double whiff time? Or like. The aura legs. I hate the slow motion shit. It's cool while I do it in combat, but now it's just getting a little bit annoying. Talk to your attack. Yes! In the Bloody Mary! No, not Bloody Mary, I mean, fucking Iron Maiden. What? Did he say multiply the shit? Listen, he stopped this time. Nope. I guess he stopped this time, but since we're already in this time, I guess we can't, like, go back here again. Oh, shit! Oh! The spinning guns of death! That's my favorite attack. Ah! Fuck. Oh, shit, we got a man left. What the? Put your attack! In the Iron Maiden! No damage. I got a gold? Oh, come on. No, yeah, okay, I did take a while. Oh, damn. Ooh. Oh, two witches. Oh, perfect sync in harmony! Oh, V for vengeance! Oh shit, now we're enemies. Before we were friends, now we're enemies. Oh fuck! Train! Car! Oh damn, where the fuck you go? Bye! She's like, bye-bye! See you soon! Da-da-da! Whoop! Come on, Enzo. Back in the car you go! Ha! Continue on to drive.
That girl.
Where are those guns? Oh, so we were defeated by her. So she's like our rival. So she's like our Gary. She's our blue. Our Gary. Got it. Gates of Hell. Thanks for the trick, Enzo.
Those assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
I mean, I'm pretty sure random planes come out of the sky will raise some eyebrows.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno.
Right, so I guess that's heaven then.
Paradiso.
So heaven, hell,
and
earth.
Tell the difference?
Well, heaven's filled with angels, demon, hell filled with demons.
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right?
Yeah.
Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Which would be a great concept for Bayonetta 3.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care.
Great
I've
attitude,
got my
Bayonetta.
Own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too bracing. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup.
Alright. I smell it everywhere. I can feel it in my waters.
Calling you out.
Oh, are those guns for me? All of them? For little old me?
I've got a present for you.
Oh, please don't make it to use all these guns.
These babies are special.
Oh, are they? Are they the same guns that woman got? Or except more? What's it like triple barrel?
From an alloy the devil himself would kill to get his hands on. Don't break these, because they're one of a kind.
I don't intend to break them. The heel guns! The heel guns! Do it, Banda. Do it! Do it, Stan! Show us how those guns are really to be handled. Oh, here we go! Here we go! Oh, yes! Test them out! Oh, yes! Oh, there we go. Oh, yes. That's how it's done. Oh, that's how guns are handled. It's a small-ass drink, and the small-ass drink went on.
Calling me out. I don't go in for strange offers. Then again, I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me.
Yeah, they're actually kind of weak.
Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high class.
Oh, damn, my Bayonetta. High-class target for a high-class woman. Small-ass drink, the fuck?
Pounding them down tonight, baby.
Pounding them down? I was like, what's
that? Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure
like a ball
you got
cap.
Somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round.
She's like, bye! She's like, and you're right! Bye!
Enzo, her drinks are going on your tab, buddy.
That little ball cap?
You did beat, motherfucker.
Yeah, okay, definitely, please. I will legit make a petition. If they ever have a live-action version of Bayonetta, I will legit sign a petition for to have Samuel L. Jackson play Rodan.
Go.
Please, if you're listening to this Platinum Games or Sega, please, if you're gonna make a live, please make a live action of this, and please cast Samuel L. Jackson as Rodan. He is perfect for the role. Seriously, imagine Samuel L. Jackson as Rodan. Seriously, it's like, he is perfect for the role. The fuck, angel attack? How do I play angel attack? And a fire and angel target to rank the high score of 30 should be. Oh! Okay. Hit multiple inch targets for any of the head about punch. Okay, so. Okay, so I guess. No, I want this one. No, what the fuck? I'm away. I want. No, I want this one. Come back here. No. Fuck off. I suck. I fucking suck. 3 points? Oh, I fucking suck. That's not even enough to get me anything. Stage. That's not even enough to get me anything. Shit. Alright guys, so that was the prologue of Bayonetta already. Just ass, titties, blades, explosions, angel kill, it's just so much. Oh my gosh. Alright, so when we come back guys, we start chapter 1, the Angel's Metropolis. So basically, what I can gather, like, what do you guys think of this? What I can gather is that I'm a witch, apparently I married a Lumen Sage. And we had a child that was like sort of like, you know, breaking like sacred bonds and the start of war, which the Umbra, which won, and the Lumen Sage being little, you know, being sore losers and being little pricks, they're like, you know what, we're gonna start the witch hunts. Started the witch hunts that killed the rest of the Umbra witches, except for one, Bayonetta. And apparently, you know, we have to basically kill angels every day, or else we'd be dragged back down to hell. And basically something big's happened. Like, we don't know what, but something big's gonna happen. So leave in the comment section what do you think is gonna happen. Like, if you don't know, if you know what's gonna happen, don't spoil it. But if you don't know, leave in the comment section what do you think big is gonna happen and what are your thoughts on Bayonetta for PC. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button for definitely more Bayonetta, because for more ass tailing guns, you know where to go, guys. Stay tuned for part 2 and chapter 1, the Angel's Metropolis. Peace out, everyone. Have a marvelous, spectacular ass titties and guns filled day.
I'm gonna do what's right for me, like my father did what was right for him.
I'm gonna have to close it.